Hi guys, I'm going to be getting my Nivea Men Balm as my primer today, then my Infallible Pro Glow as my foundation and putting that everywhere on my face with my brush, and then my Beauty Blender and blending that all out, making sure there's no harsh lines from the brush. Then I'm going to be grabbing my NYX concealer and putting that under my eyes, the bridge of my nose, the middle of my forehead, and my chin. My Beauty Blender, that's a damp, and blending that all out. Next, I'm getting my banana powder and I'm going to be putting that under my eyes and everywhere else that I put concealer down. Now I'm grabbing my Catrice eyeshadow primer and I'm going to be brush blending that in with my brush. Now I'm getting my Laura Geller palette and picking up Blackberry, and you're just going to want to put that all in the crease. You want to kind of build it up. I kept on getting a little bit each time. Now you're going to want to pick up Electric Rose and put that in your crease too. Blackberry was for a transition. And now I'm going to be picking up Love Note. I know that was the wrong tip of brush to use. I realized while I was doing it, I just kept using it. Now I'm getting my fluffy brush and blending that out. Now I'm getting the color Petal Pink and putting that where I just put that first color Love Note. And you just want to get your fluffy brush again and blend that all out. So make sure there's no brush lines. I'm grabbing my other brush and I'm going to be using Uptown Tula, and you're just going to put that all in the lid. And then grabbing a fluffy brush to make sure it's blended again. Then I'm going to be getting my brush to use as my eyeliner. And now I put eyelashes on. Now I'm brushing away all of the banana powder that I had on before. And I'm gonna be taking my e.l.f. bronzing and blush powder. I'm gonna be bronzing my cheeks where you need to be contouring. Thank you. Now I'm going to be getting my other brush from Real Techniques and be putting on some blush. And now I'm going to be picking up that Uptown Tulip. Oh no, Electric Rose and Blackberry, my bad. And I'm going to be putting under my eye. Kind of want to smoke it out. What you guys want me to do down below. Just leave any comments saying what you want to see next. And I do apologize, I am trying to get better at filming and doing this. And now you want to take Desert and use that for your inner corners and eye for your brow bone. Now I'm getting my Smashbox highlighter and I'm going to be putting on highlighter. It kind of just makes all three colors together. And if it's not good enough, then I use the lighter shade, which makes it pop real good. And if that doesn't work, then I get my MAC primer. Put it on my brush and put it on, and it makes it super glowy and dewy looking. Now I'm just grabbing mascara. Doesn't really matter what mascara you use, and just using that on the bottom of your eyelashes. Now I'm getting my eyeliner, and you just want to put that on the bottom. I took my e.l.f. and now you just want to spray your face down. Let that dry. And that is the final look.